Loading up on Pilchies.
My apprentice is back. Let's see what he got.
Hold on, let me get this stupid filter off.
I'm back. Finally, I know you guys have been wondering, where the hell have I been for 4 months? Before I explain where I've been at for 4 months, first of all, I want to thank each and every one of you to getting me to 8,000 subscribers. My channel has still been going through the roof without any videos for 4 months. That's amazing. So that has inspired me to get back to making videos for you guys. So first of all, I went through a lot of family issues that I decided to put my family first. And then I got hit with some multiple deaths in the family. I mean, I lost my brother and my cousin within a 10-day span. This video is dedicated to all my subscribers. If you want to fish with me, all you have to do is reach out to me on my Facebook, Chad Gone Fishing, or you can find me on Instagram at Chad Gone Fishing as well. I want to fish with you guys, and hopefully we can together catch the fish of our lifetime.
My apprentice is back. Let's see what he got. Let's see what he got. Ray, show it up, baby. Nah, he's not gonna make it. He's gonna be close though. Let's get the net. Let's get the net anyway. Oh, he might be close. He might be really close. Nice.
Yes, sir. Let's hope. Let's hope.
He might be close. I think he looked like 17-inch.
Come on, dog.
He looked close though. Maybe he got a long tail. That boy learning. Zero. Oh, God. Damn. All right, guys, I'm gonna go over this new Frable bait bucket / aerator that they came out with. You can buy this thing at Bass Pro. I'm also gonna have it in my shop. This thing is amazing for bridge fishing. Check this out. So this has a ruler on the top. Look at that. Up to just about 24 inches. And when you go in here, you can separate your baits. You see the shrimp here. You can put your pinfish here. And you have the double aerators here. This is perfect for a day like this where it's about to rain. And you don't want to get your stuff wet. Look at my stuff. I got my bait bucket with my battery out. And it can get rained on. I have to cover it. With this thing, you don't have to cover it at all. And keep your water nice and cool by being closed in here. This is awesome. Yellowjack, hurry up, bring the net. So he don't get taxed. The barracudas are bad here. Yeah, they're here already.
Hey, now you got it.
There you go. There you go. Yep. All right. Nope, not yet. Oh, come all the way up. Come on. There's a big barracuda right there. Fuck. All right. We're going to be more aggressive. We're going to be more aggressive. All right. Look where the net is. Look where the net is. Look where the net is. Oh, let me reset. Let me reset. Let me reset. That's a big one. All right, come back. Now, bring it to you. Yep.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, we'll just swing him to you. I think we're
No. We're good. We're good. We're good. The barracuda, he don't like this net, so.
Shit. Okay. Oh, I'm on the left. Or, oh, so we tangle. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got to tangle. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Fuck. All right. All right.
Perfect.
Yes. Yes.
Grouper.
I know.
Shit.
I told you Yellow Jack would strike first.
Woo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did I tell you? Woo. What did I tell you? Right on the outside. Right on the outside. Good morning.
Hey.
Hey, hold that one up.
I saw that one too. But you see who got there first. Fucking Barracuda was ready.
Barracuda was
right. Nice, that's a good one. Hell yeah.
You got a reel. There you go, you got him. Keep it tight though, keep it tight. No, it's not. Angel is on already. We can't even get, we just put one. Oh, you got a nice mutton. Oh yeah. All right. No, you got him, you got him. No, 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 don't lift him. He looks close. Yeah, I told you. I told you. I told you.
Come on, man, please. I'm tired. Give me 18. Oh man, he's fat.
He's close. Yeah. Just use the line for now. He's close. I don't know yet. We haven't even started yet. Look at all these rods we haven't put out yet.
Come on.
Woo! Look at that, guys. Hold on, put it there. Put it there. 0 18.
Finally.
Yes, he just got here.
How many heartbreaks I've had.
Woo! Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. How does that feel?
Oh, man. After being beat up so many times by these fish.
I'm so happy for you, man. I knew it was going to happen for you. It don't matter. He's dying anyway. Keeper, baby. Come on, Angel. Measure him. Measure him. Put him down. Put him down. We want to see. We want to see. What you got? What you got?
0 18.
Yes.
Oh, man. First
one. Oh, wait. It didn't even film.
That was the first.
Go put it there again. Wait, damn. Hold on. Let me get this stupid filter off. What the hell? All right, we're ready.
All right, guys, finally got my first keeper moment after so many heartbreaks.
Let's see, let's see. Let's see.
0.
Ooh.
18 and a half.
Yeah. Yes.
So my next video, I went out with Captain Hector. We destroyed the muttons. And look at this tan I got because of that trip. We destroyed them. It was pre-spawn, so we found where the fish were, and they're already getting together. So we caught 9 mutton snappers. Absolutely amazing. If you guys want to see more content like this, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell for future videos, and I'll see you sooner than later. Peace!